Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadows knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadows Knows, and I'm back with another VIC-20 video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Bomber Run on the unexpanded VIC-20. And it does have a title screen, and sadly the game is from KTEL. And I've played some KTEL games on the Atari machines. So, yeah. They were great. Yeah, KTEL 1983. So, yeah, but I like that they went for a title screen. That's always nice. And I would be missing this if I would load the game from disk. So yeah, I think it's really worth loading VIC-20 games from their original tape images. So you get the full experience of this game and not just the game without. Often there are, it's not just a title screen, but there are often some kind of instructions or a background story before loading, and that's not good to miss that. And the loading times from tape are really bearable. It's a minute and a half in general. If they do have a fancy title screen with a lot of instruction, it can be 2 minutes. Oh. It does not want to use the joystick, apparently. So I have to figure out the controls. Great. Okay, space does this. Now press tar. Which button was that? Okay, that's down. Holy shit, I need some light. So that's down. And I can't find my torch. Great. I have two flashlights lying around here, and I can't find any of those. Ah, there is one. So, N is down. Now I have to press the star. N is down. But J is not up. U is not up. Y is not up. H is not up. What the fuck is up? What the fuck are the controls in this game? N is down. Space does this. But what goes up? Oh, I and it really does not want to use the joystick. This is ridiculous. Okay, F shoots a missile in front. Who came up with those controls? So this game is uncontrollable. Awesome. So wait, let's have a look if all keys work. So the N, the J, the H, the K,
Yes, all the keys work. So yeah, the game is uncontrollable. Hope you enjoyed this quirky video anyways, and thanks for watching.